we have gathered together this Friday morning to remember before God Britain's worst railway disaster, which happened only a few hundred yards from here, some 100 years ago past on this very day, when 220 passengers were killed and 246 people were injured. We pray for all whose lives were shattered as a result of the Quinton's Hill railway disaster.